You can choose between cake and
did you guys fucking go back to the prehistoric era?
Who has subtitles on, fucking nerd?
You remind me of my dad before he smoked weed.
I'm afraid I'm doing the parkour in fear.
I'm pretty sure grandmas are like 0% prone.
Fuck his artistic vision, we gotta go to hell!
Okay, we're going deeper into the giant scary forest.
Dog? More like Pog.
We're all one team, the human team.
Wait, why are we working together? Aren't we gonna like kill each other?
Oh my god, also not worth it! Quick, okay, who has seeds? Who has seeds?
We have to push him. Push!
Push! Push, honey!
She's greater than third, and push him somewhere else!
No! No! Okay, okay. Okay.
You have so much to live for, she's greater.
Okay.
She's greater, you
can't do it. Somebody get seeds, hurry! We need seeds.
We need seeds.
Cheese grater. Jump down, cheese grater, please.
There's seeds in there.
Where? Oh, he's down, he's down.
Oh, he's down. Okay.
He's back up.
No! No! Oh my god.
The next day.
I haven't heard anything above ground. Oh yeah, it's day. Okay. Gotta be on the watch for creepers and shit though.
Oh, I already took the beef.
So where's Cheese Grater the Third?
Cheese Grater the Third is in the chicken hole.
Okay, good. He has plenty of sunlight where he can grow.
He has plenty of sunlight.
Also, it's daytime. We should go get more food.
We gotta make sure to water him properly.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a little glass. No, I don't need to do that.
Is he watered properly? Here, somebody water him.
Somebody water Cheese Grater.
There, he's been watered.
No, wait, is he gonna escape?
Okay.
He almost jumped out.
Eventually, he'll be a fully grown chicken.
Have you ever fully grown chicken? Yo, man, what are we gonna get chicken seeds out of him?
I don't know.
Yo, eggs are just chicken seeds.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, okay. Yeah, I mean, legitimately, people refer to a human seed as seeds, so like, why aren't chicken eggs seeds?
Exactly.
No, she's got a point.
He's my pride and joy, and I love him. He just looked up at you like. Bone. He will grow up to become a great bone. He will grow into Bonehead. How amazing would that be?
Great.
Easy win, poggers.
Your king of the boneheads. Yes. Once he's an adult and understands life, he's our leader.
When we all fall.
Cheese Grater the Third, and future king of the boneheads.
Cheese Grater.
I don't care what else happens in this hardcore, this is the best thing.
I'm getting footage of Cheese Grater.
Cheese Grater. He's gonna be in the intro.
I hope one day he disappears and we don't know where he went, and then we're in the dragon fight and he's there. He's watching over us.
They're stone doors.
Are they though?
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
What?
Oh my god!
Hey, what's up?
Look at the name, look at the name, look at the name.
What?
Oh my gosh! Like a bunch of excited 4-year-olds who just found one of their dad's clothes.
Remember that SpongeBob episode where SpongeBob and Patrick are cavemen?
Yeah.
That's us right now.
We just sound like a bunch of excited 12-year-olds who found their dad's
porno mag. Wait, it broke.
Yo!
Wait, it's a rock. It's
That's me when I'm 5 and I find out what melted cheese is for the first time.
What the fuck has been happening?
A lot.
I disappeared. Ajush, I went to look for you in Fridge in the, like, the hell world, and then you guys just weren't there and I got stuck there because it turned night. Anyways, here's this.
She's greater than the third.
She's greater than the third.
He's gonna grow big and strong with bone meal and bones.
He's
get some black chicken terracotta.
We gotta water him. He's my pet chicken.
Yeah, wait, one sec.
Okay. No!
What happened to him?
Wait, he died!
Wait, hold on.
No!
I don't know.
I'm gonna drown myself. Be right back.
Drown ourselves in his honor.
No, I will make this better. I'm gonna go find an egg, and I'm not coming back until I do.
Yeah, that would be. Okay. We should go on an expedition.
Taka. Snazzy. We going?
No, yeah, we all gotta go find Cheese Grater the fourth.
Wait. Toad. Quote. Before we do that, can I do something real quick?
Yeah.
I can't believe Cheese Grater is fucked up.
This way is where the stuff is.
Ah, boy, stuff.
Hello.
Yeah. I'm stuff.
Oh, there, okay. Going. Getting a little bit of lag.
Here.
Sir, are we alone?
I believe so, yeah. I don't like...
Okay, no, next on my team, mate.
Really?
Yeah. This is actually amazing fucking timing.
I don't know if I trust that, but I'm glad
it did.
I... Henro?
Oh, you did the thing.
What have I done? Kill thing. So you're serious?
Oh, yeah, I'm serious.
Shit, okay.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened, but I'm fucking glad that you came down with me.
I've been melling around the house the whole time. Cause I
yeah, that's the weirdest night. Part. Like, it just... Okay, so... That's a good step for us.
My game is shit, okay, yeah.
I think there was some stuff up here. I only went a little bit further into it.
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna hold off on my teammate for now, just cause, like, you know, being sad and stuff.
Yeah, no, that makes sense.
You feel me?
Yeah. Better to be safe than sorry. Like, I know I'm being honest, but I can get how you wouldn't exactly trust that.
Yeah, also I'm being shot at.
Yeah, I got it.
So, wait, don't hit it. Come on. Wait, hold on.
What?
One zombie.
Oh.
Yeah!
Take that zombie. Yeah. So what's down
wait,
here?
No, wait.
Gravel.
Wait.
Nice.
Careful, there's a gap. I have so much cobble, by the way, I was strip mining.
Oh, nice. I looked for a cave
Hello?
For a long time.
Where are you guys?
Vibing.
Hi, Keg.
Hi.
How's it going?
Not the best.
Hey, Keg, here's your teammate.
Right. I don't have no. I genuinely got sabotaged.
I see.
Sure.
I'm seriously not joking. Like, you can ask Quo and them. I already told them that I do not have an ally. Like, someone found something that knew me. I have no idea. I'm really upset, though, because that means I can't literally trust anyone.
Yeah, no, that's...
I'm guessing you two are partners?
Cake.
What?
You're my teammate.
Wait, are you serious?
I'm serious.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding.
Wait, so Enro, Enro's Murnax.
I swear to God.
Okay, wait, are you two partners?
Yeah, what? How did this happen?
God has blessed us.
We are too good at this.
It's okay, good I'm here.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, I can't trust that right away, because I actually have
no I get that. No, that's exactly
like,
the thing I said.
No, that's exactly the thing I said to me.
Like, I knew I wanted to follow you down, but then Enro was just like vaping, and I was like, oh, okay, I'll go this way, because it'd be like blatant if I followed Cake.
I hate being paranoid.
I love paranoia. Does anyone have a stick?
I have it.
Here. You just need some wood, Enro?
Whatever works.
I have like 12 logs on me right now.
Jesus.
I also have like
four and a half stacks of cobble. And redstone for nefarious purposes.
You're gonna make a TNT trap.
Yeah. Automatic sugarcane farm.
Oh. It's better.
Wow.
Okay, but no, it kind of looks... It's like a bit more varied. Like, not to the point of better than, like, the Nether Xmod. And not to the point of 1.16. But it is a lot more varied than usual.
It's just more pretty.
Yeah. But pretty is a relative term.
Are there, like, loot biomes in here? Like, in this mod?
Define loot biomes.
Biomes that could contain useful items that you wouldn't be able to find
normally. When we were exploring the jungle, there was this, like, hole in the center of the castle thing, and we saw spawners down there, so we're
assuming... I will say that there are probably some areas where you can, like, get some cool stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, I think there might be stuff down there, but there was, like, terrifying spawners. I could see an enchanted bolt in the skeleton spawner, so, like...
Oh.
I know there's stuff you can find by walking around. Someone's already used it on me, so...
Appreciate
how did you get arrows in your arm?
It's a long story.
Okay.
I heard a creeper sound. Did you get attacked?
No, I killed that actually.
Oh, nice.
Gold I can get while we're down here anyway.
I think I just walked in a circle. Yeah, that was a weird circle. Hi! I just went that way and walked around.
I like this game.
Need to go to the Nether and get fire resistant potions.
That's a good shout, actually. Okay, you should come down here and strip mine, neurons.
Honestly, I don't think it's a terrible idea to get fire resist potions.
Like, there could, like, people could dump lava buckets up on or something. That was their idea.
Or I'm just thinking the Nether, someone could shoot someone off a Nether fortress.
Yeah, and they could be like, oh no, I'm so sorry, that was an accident.
Hog is iron here.
Hog.
Hog. Hog is in the chat, but wait, the chat's off.
Because, like, we don't need to kill everyone to win. We need to finish the Ender Dragon to win.
Oh, no, we need to have the other team dead.
Yeah, they left it. We literally do have to kill everyone else.
Oh, I thought it was you had the choice to either run or fight.
No, we do have to, like, well, they could end up killing themselves, but, like, if the other team is still alive when we fight the Ender Dragon, then that's not great.
I'm down on level 11, by the way.
Oh, I found a dungeon.
Whoa. Oh, let's get a cake.
I think I found a dungeon. I found mossy cobblestone.
That's a dungeon.
That's a dungeon.
But it doesn't add up.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, this is a weird dungeon if it is one.
Oh?
What's weird about it?
It's because the cobblestone isn't shaped.
I found moss, like, down here as well.
As well.
You should finish the pants off first before I get stuff rolled up.
No, you don't have that chest plate or a helmet.
Now I have a helmet.
You don't. This chest plate is still pretty good.
Yeah, true. Ooh, redstone. That's for bad things.
In Renex, behind you, there's a chest plate.
Yeah, I need to. I put my iron in for a pickaxe because I'm low.
My pack's almost about to break, actually.
Okay, I think one thing that will help is the fact that we just went down the mines by chance. So the fact that we're all on team together is the weirdest coincidence. I don't think they're exactly going to be that suspicious.
Yeah, that's the thing though. Like, it's not
unless, like, well, I mean, we were kind of alone at the house, so that doesn't exactly help.
No, there were people on the top floor.
Oh, yeah.
Should head back soon, though.
Yeah, otherwise they're going to think something's up.
Yeah, because it's not like we said, like, hey, I want to talk, you know?
Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, I did say, hey, you want to mine, and I kind of was looking at you, and that, not suspicious, but it's not unsuspicious.
Not gonna lie, I totally didn't hear you when I asked for that, I just followed.
Oh, even better.
I literally did not hear you.
maybe that's good.
Maybe.
I just followed you because I was like, today I will.
Today I will.
You know what?
Hey! I like having, like, hey, stop demeaning me! This is demeaning.
Did you say demeaning at first?
I said, stop demeaning me, this is demeaning.
Oh, demean, like the half very funny.
Yeah, like demeaning.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
No.
Yeah, I'm coming with
you. That's not an exit.
I'm coming too.
That's not an exit, guys.
Nice exit. Are we going back to the house where we're... Or
yeah,
just gonna...
probably should.